Prosthetic limbs have mastered most functions the human body requires, but one feature that has eluded scientists thus far is touch. Until now. Researchers from the University of Chicago published a paper Monday explaining how they replicated the feeling of touch for monkeys through a prosthetic hand. The sense of touch humans naturally feel comes from nerve cells in various body parts. This new method uses electrodes in the nerve cell's place. Discovery explains it this way. Just as natural limbs send signals to the brain, the artificial one would do so too, except it would be through electrodes linked to the relevant parts of the brain rather than nerve cells. The lead researcher for this study says prosthetic hand development can't move forward without the sense of touch. If you really want to create an arm that can actually be used dexterously without the enormous amount of concentration it takes without sensory feedback, you need to restore the somatosensory feedback. This study is a part of the Revolutionizing Prosthetics Project, which is funded by the Defense Advanced Research Projects Agency, or DARPA. The goal of the project is to create artificial upper limbs that will restore natural motor control and sensation in amputees. Researchers say the next step is to use this method as a blueprint for experiments on human amputees. For Newsy, I'm Jamal Andrews.